I was diagnosed with psoriasis in the year 1987. The photograph that you see is a flare-up which I had a few years back. Every year I get such flare-ups at least twice or thrice in a year. But due to my medication and other reasons, I have been able to cope with psoriasis every year. This is how a flare-up or an eruption begins in psoriasis. It starts with a few red dots or patches and then starts spreading onto the whole body. This was an attack that I got few years ago on my stomach area, and after a few days, my complete stomach and back was covered with psoriasis. This is Robert Utarit. Please visit my YouTube channel to know more about my story and my complete discovery and recovery from psoriasis since 1987 to 2021.